steel cage match between The Miz and Shane McMahon. Let's go. I've been looking forward to this. Here we go. Miz versus Shane, and Shane straight away running, trying to escape. He's already at the top. Miz pulling him down. Oh, I want to see The Miz kick the seven colors of shit out of him. Yeah, ground and pound. Miz under attack straight away. I don't feel like this is going to be a very long match. Shane trying to escape again. And, oh, getting thrown into the cage, but Shane catches himself climbing out again. And Miz now with the it kicks in the corner. Oh, and a kick to the upper neck. Miz taking control. Shane is taking control. He's got Miz set up perfectly for a coast to coast. Looks like he's going to try. And up to the top. Coast to coast, Miz catches him. Bigger four leg lock locked into Shane McMahon in the middle of the ring. Take that, bitch. Shane ain't gonna tap. No rope breaks, no rope breaks. He sent him to open the cage door. Hang on a minute. Shane McMahon trying to escape. Dude, he's out. He's halfway out. Miz kicking him away. Shane's out. No. Once again, Miz catches his feet. And Miz pulling him back in. Shane's got a chair. Took to the body. Shane's up. Oh, big boot to the chair. Knocking Shane down. Both men currently down. Miz has got the chair. Attack him. Go on, Miz. Hammer him with the chair. Shane trying to escape. Closing the door behind him. Oh, chair shots to the back. Just hit Shane on the head with the door. Oh, another chair shot to the back. Oh, and another one. Miz just attacking Shane with this chair. Oh, there's another. And another. Take. Oh man, they look painful, but Miz is in literally complete control of Shane right now. Miz picking up Shane, ready for the skull crushing finale on the chair. Skull crushing finale on the steel chair. That's it. 1, 2. There's no rope breaks in a steel cage match. Are you taking the fucking piss? I hate when they bend the rules. I hate it. There is no rope breaks in a cage match. For fuck's sake. Miz has got Shane on the top turnbuckle. Skull crushing finale from the top rope. No, Shane elbows. Oh, a hip toss.
Down goes Miz. Shane down as well. Turning point of this matchup. There's been a long fall between the ropes and the steel cage, and steel measured like a...
This match should have been over a couple minutes ago.
Both of these men physically spent...
Now the Miz is down and Shane's in control. Both Miz and Shane on the top of the cage. Just throwing punches. Just hitting each other.
Let's have a fist fight on the side of the Grand Canyon. This is not going to end well for somebody.
And normally this would be the wheelhouse for Shane O'Rourke, but this is not his night.
They're trying to make sure that Shane just doesn't slip out over and down to the floor and win this matchup.
Miz trying to get Shane back in.
In the ring, inside the cage.
Trying to pull him over.
Oh my God, Shane's in deep trouble up there.
Oh. Oh, that is not a good position to be in. Slamming his face off the cage. Oh, that was a nasty fall. Miz is not done yet. Oh, frog splash. Landed weird. Yeah, I'm glad that wasn't the finish. I don't think that went as how Miz planned it to be. But Shane kicks out. Doors open again, and Shane gonna squeeze his way out. No, Miz just gets there.
Miz intercepts him.
Putting him in the middle of the ring.
And Miz looking back.
Slingshots him into the cage, but no, Shane's got it. Shane's climbing up. Both these men once again on the top of the cage. Not another fall like that. That was nasty. Is he gonna superplex him again? He's trying. Superplex, same as WrestleMania.
No,
Miz
no,
pulling him.
No.
I don't know how he's going to lift his body over there. Shane's not really pushing himself. He's getting out of it. Shane slipped out. And Shane slipped out of his shirt. First prediction of the card that I've actually got right. Shane O'Mac has beaten The Miz. Literally, Miz grabbed his shirt, so Shane just slipped out of it. The best in the world wins.